You breathe the line, I'm falling for you.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel at Sam Cobley Adventures. It's been a while since I went hunting because of all this that was happening in Australia and all around the world. As you all know, COVID, all the restrictions and lockdowns. So, thanks God, all that is finished at the moment, so we have a chance to go and try our luck. So, I'm heading out to Victoria. I've been driving already for 3 hours. I need another 3 hours to get to the destination. The weather is not that good, it's raining, and apparently it's gonna be raining down there as well. So I don't know how we go with that. But after all this wait, we're gonna go try our luck even on the rain. Hopefully there will be a lot of deer around because there was no one hunting forests. So they probably more relaxed now, but we will see when we get there. So that will be this for this time, for this update. Stay tuned and don't go away.
Day one, just arrived like 1 hour, 2 hours ago. I'm in a really good spot. There's a just down below is a massive wallow, and I can see all the traces and everything from the deer. Now I'm waiting, it's almost dark, see how it's gonna go. But I'm very positive that they were there this morning. Hopefully they're gonna come back tonight, this spot, just before the dark. If not that before the dark, then probably I'm gonna miss it out. Stay tuned, guys.
Uvek nešto nudi, ima vi ništa...
Eto, sad možeš italijansku, to će nam odgovarati. Sad nećemo odbiti. Sad nećemo odbiti, ja radim.
Poslat ćemo na onaj WhatsApp. Evo je Andre. Live in the heart.
Live in the heart.
It was running this morning, now it's in a plate.
That's it. He was running towards the plate.
Towards the plate.
He was running towards the plate.
Onion and chili, huh?
Onion, garlic, and oil.
Ooh,
what that?
Chili one, huh?
Chili one, yeah.
Pa ćemo sluđi gdje tisići. Ja što ćemo?
Mojo?
Mojo.
Ima jarane ovdje.
Ima i nas
mašala. Luka dosta, ima i nas mašala, tako da. Dobro nam ti kockaj to.
Organic liva.
Organic, yeah. 100% organic.
Jela čajeve.
Samo čajeve. Kaj ja mi rekao mi. Samo kad ne stavi malo bibera, dosta luka.
Pola je srce otkinulo i...
Zakačuju srce, jel?
Ja govorim, zakačilo srca i onu bijelu.
A, pluća.
I bijelu žigaricu i pluća.
Pluća kad zakači, odmah...
A pao je odmah. Čim pade je. I onda ponovo
odmah
skoči.
Odmah izbije na nos krvi.
I odmah skoči, ali nije skočio daleko, skočio 5 metara, se samo bacio dolje.
A ja, a to oni od trdaja, ono, skoči.
Tako, sad ćemo malo
chili.
Ovog chili oil. Samo neće...
I can eat, but even it's very hot. I don't know about you, you can eat. Hot.
Njega je nam.
So that's it, you just mix that up and
yep.
Cook it and it's ready to
go. Ready to cook, you just put salt and pepper.
Vegetable.
No, no, salt and pepper. Ah, more than a little, yeah. So you mix salt and pepper. Je li imaš vegetable? Ako ne ima u mene, tamo u autu vidi.
Šalim se, Hađi, ali...
Ljudi, ne, sad ćete plakati! Sad
ćete plakati! Sima, ha?
Je, uvraćemo.
Nije.
Uvraćemo.
Uvraćemo. Ona će kuha. Je, ispar.
Samo da ne bude suha. Žigara inače suha osam. Je. Malo će joj dati luk, onaj samo...
Now we're gonna wait for that to cook and then eat. Huh?
Yep.
It's all done. Sancho, you're still doing it, huh? Just a quick update, guys. It's a day two, still chasing a deer. It's about another hour before the dark. I'm gonna change the location, find a lot of traces, but no deer so far. Evie did one this morning. That's the lunch that was actually breakfast that we had, the liver and the heart. It's a specialty. I'm not a fan of it, but it's okay. The boys, they love it. So I'm heading now to the new location to see what the forest is gonna bring.
Sad, nam reko šta je u pitanju više.
Another fellow, little one, year, year and a half. This morning, Sancho got it. So Ibi and Sancho, they scored this time. The rest of the last team, zero, zero.
Still is not end.
Yeah, there's an all day and the next day morning should be more, I think, hopefully.
It's 7:30 but anyway, in the morning, so.
We keep it updated, eh? At the moment, it was a good trip, had a good time with the boys, they got some deer as well. I tried to concentrate on hunting this time more than actually recording and making videos. There's a lot of deer in the forest, we could feel them, we could hear them as well, but very hard to track them down. So till next year, there will be no videos on hunting. Now we're gonna start do a little bit of fishing and metal detecting, and I'm gonna post some of those videos. Hopefully, if I have a time to get out because of the COVID, everything was on standby, and work is picked up so much that I have to catch up with all the work that I've been postponing throughout the COVID. So hopefully I find the time to get out. So that's it guys for this year for hunting. Please subscribe, give us a like, share the video, and we'll be back on next year hopefully when the new season starts. Stay safe and see you next time.
You're stuck in my mind, just all the time. I'm falling for you. And tell me your secrets. Oh, yeah.